Assalamu alaikum, my brothers and sisters. I am very glad to be in this program. It was my second class to take in Dar Hijra. My first class was nutrition, which I learned a lot. Healthy eating and moving, it was a great class. So this class, if I tell you, I one of the youngest in my family, so I never did any life skill like sewing or stitching anything. So I was very, very, you know, basic. So I learned a lot with my sister Fatima, mashallah. She's a great teacher. I really thank her from the bottom of my heart. And it was a challenging for me, but I come a long way. Mashallah, I did the skirt, we did curtain, we made a dress, mashallah, masks. So I'm thankful all the skills that I learned, and I hope I can teach my daughters, because this is one of the things that all women and men to know, because it's a great skill that you can stitch your own clothes or sew a clothes for yourself, because what you do yourself is the best than somebody else. What they made it for you, you might not be happy, or it's not what you really wanted. So this is a great class, and I recommend everyone to teach their daughters as well the skill. And Allah said, what you know, you have to take it to the second level and teach other people as well. So don't just keep it to yourself. So keep expanding it. So I thank you, Dar Hijra, and I continue. And I wish I can support more to help out this program to grow. And I'm looking forward in the future to take more classes. Thank you. Thank you so much for all your help and for coming and supporting us, this program. I thank you all.